Joshua Perry here, and coming in at number 14 on the JP30 is Tiawan Mullen, defensive back out of Indiana.
How about this hit by Mullen? Mertz has no idea.
Mullen's not going to be the biggest player on the field, but he's absolutely going to make his presence known. Mullen is a true eraser at defensive back. His man is not an option for the offense. He was an All-American in 2020, but an injury last season took him off the field, and frankly, that's the only thing that can stop him.